When you look at the genomes of dogs, a lot of dogs, you start to see a surprising pattern. Domesticated dogs are split into two groups, Asian and European. The question is, are all the dogs descended from the same ancestor, or were dogs domesticated twice? The answer is complicated. Looking at the genes of modern dogs the world over, at first it appears they all descended from wolves sometime before 14,000 years ago in Asia, and swept into the West between 14,000 and 6,400 years ago. But archaeological evidence puts domesticated dogs in Europe over 15,000 years ago. That's about 1,000 years before this migration happened. This suggests that there was a separate domestication event, but the European dogs largely disappeared when dogs moved in from Asia. There may be some fragments of the Western domestication event in modern dogs, but every dog alive today can trace most of its ancestry to Asia.